I will deliver water during the first tune. Y'all ready? Okay. Ready for you. All right, thank you for being here. Noel Jewkes Quartet.
Thank you, Aaron. Thank you for having us here tonight, and it's a real surprise to see this many seats after the big festival in the park today. Did you happen to go to that one? I didn't, but it's John Coltrane's birthday, as you well know. But, we may play a couple of songs in homage to him, but at any rate, here's our quartet with Mr. Grant Levin on piano. And we have Mr. Chris Amberger on bass. And a new rising star. Rising because he's...
6'5".
Are you standing up or sitting down? This is Jake from Setala. And I'm glad in the group here. So here's an old Bratislava caper piece called Invitation.
Thank you.
just an old song that was written in 1929 by a lady that was quite well known in her day, and it's called, as soon as I can remember her name, I'll tell you. But, it's Elsie Janis, yes. She was a vaudevillian and the first woman radio announcer, I understand. So, an ode to Elsie Janis, love your magic spell is everywhere. This is one of Grant's favorites. He says. Thank you.
Thank you.
Love your magic spell is everywhere. And what would we do without it? We just go out into cold space and eat popcorn. Which is what I do. Anyway, here's one called Supposing. It's written by Paul Denner and Andy Razoff. About 1929 again.
Thank you. five for an old tune.
Well, we're trying to inject some new life into these old songs that have been gathering dust. And I think actually that song was recorded by two great tenor players, Sonny Stitt and Paul Gonzalez, not too long ago. On the way over to the gig, I was hearing a beautiful classic version of this Ray Noble song called While My Lady Sleeps, and none other than John Coltrane in his first album as a leader. And Ray Noble really wrote some beautiful music. He's an English composer, band leader, and he wrote Cherokee, which we all love to play on. And also he wrote, The Touch of Your Lips, a nice, nice, great song. And several others that I can't really recall. Who? I Hadn't Anyone Till You. The Sheepherder song.
Thank you.
see.
Thank you. That's really a struggle to play that after listening to Drain, but I just, Fools and Babies, you know. God protects. While we're on the subject of Ray Noble, here's another great song called The Touch of Your Lips.
Thank you.
Thank you kindly. The touch of your lips, so sweet on mine, it says. All right. Well, look, Eric, is that a set or do we? One more? Kind of good for a break right now. Want to get up and wander around and socialize? Thank you. Thank you so much. Grant Levin on the piano. And Chris Amberger on the bass. Josh Setala on the drums. So thank you, guys. My honor. My pleasure. Thank you.
All right, stick around. There's another set coming, folks. Thanks for being here.
Thank you. Good to be back and welcome back. Thanks for sticking. Here's a piece that was written by Frank Foster. It's called Simone. And we need a little three-quarter type tune, and here it is. Thank you. contrasting piece by the great Charlie Parker. It's called Segment, or I understand it's called Diverse also. And you sort of see why it's called that too. Because it's he departed from a lot of obvious things that he was doing in some of his earlier compositions. Anyway, here is Segment. We'll be right back. Levin. Yeah. Segment, and how about Josh on the, yeah. The strings back there? Here's a little piece that departs from that. I wrote it, and I'll take full responsibility with the nod to Horace Silver. This is called Oil Boil. Thank you. Somewhere. And that would be into somewhere.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a little departure from Out of Nowhere, which is written by Johnny Green. And I took a few melodic and harmonic liberties with it. So we call that Into Somewhere. I think we've got time for Closer. How about Soft Lights and Sweet Music? Okay, all right. I said it. Here's Soft Lights and Sweet Music. We do thank you for coming out and listening to us and giving us an opportunity. Thank you all. You're beautiful. Thank you. Love you. We didn't actually rehearse that ending. Thank you. Ah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Noel Jewkes. But I'll say a little bit more. Noel Jewkes, thank you all for coming to hear this wonderful set of musicians. Noel, we're so admiring of for such a long time. Yeah, beautiful. And these guys. Thank you. There you go. And counting down the generations, we got Chris Amberger, the young guy. Uh-huh. Well, then we're going to keep going down the way. We got Grant Levin.
Yeah.
That's right. And Josh Setala, mature beyond his years, the wonderful Josh Setala. So, Chris Amberger, we got him. We got him. We love him. Yeah, we're so glad to have him with us. It was a minute there, and we're so glad we got him. All right. Chris Amberger, one more time. All right. This is jazz music as you get it from the generations here in San Francisco these days. Right? Okay, thank you. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you, Eric. And God bless you all and drive safely. Hope you get to your destinations. Good night, all.